Hey there, Dubsters.
Hey there, Brody here as well. So we're gonna do a vlog of, well, our school. So that's where we're gonna be doing most of our vlogs now on. We wanna kinda get them in more often, so it's kinda the only time we can do it. You're gonna see a lot of me and Joe, but you'll see some Barry, and you'll see some Steve, maybe, hopefully. Anyway, so we'll give you a tour. How about that? Let's go.
This is like the computer lab.
This is where most of the grads hang out. Yeah. This is where we have all our dance parties. Yeah. Awesome. Okay, so how about we go downstairs? Okay. So here we're gonna be going down towards the grade 9 area. You're gonna see a lot of garbage on the floor and hormones. So run. This is grade 10. I might be wrong. What's up, grade 10s? Want to say hi? Hey, let's go. Okay, cool. All right.
She likes us.
It's okay. All right. So we're not following you. Don't worry.
I am.
We're not following you.
He's chill. He's chill.
He's totally chill. All right. So here's the tour of the bathrooms. Pretty nice, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Not really.
They don't
have doors.
Guess
our bathrooms
what?
Don't have doors.
It's just like a little hallway thing.
Yeah,
it's kind of fun.
It's really stinky.
It's like a cave.
So when someone takes big poop, you smell
little
it.
Little students.
It's kind of gross.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's keep going.
On our way to the gym.
Yes, this is the gym. Hello there, good sir. Let's go check out the gym. Check out the babes in the gym.
No babes.
Look at Stuart. It's Stuart. He's a babe. Look at him run. That's Stuart. He's Christmas time. Stuart is Christmas time. Look at him. If you see that.
He is that guy
we're following.
Essence of Christmas.
Anyway. Yeah, that would be our gym.
Oh,
pretty nice.
They're redoing the floor.
I never go in there.
No, I do. I go in there like once every...
We need to work out. Oh, alright. So pretty much our school's kind of boring, but here's another stairwell.
And we'll give you a tour of the dungeon pretty soon.
Yeah, we'll give you a tour of the dungeon. When it's flooding, we call it the dungeon. It's where we keep all the grade 8s. You'll see what I mean.
Stay back, grade 8s.
Crikey. It's going to be crikey.
Crikey. These little ones are feisty.
Look at these nice paintings.
Chop.
Whoa, that one is freaking legit. Whoever made this, you should buy it.
It's just like an old turtle.
It's an old man.
No, called it old man.
Yes. Dude, he looks really wise. If he were real,
he
I would...
He knows a thing or two.
If he were real, I would ask him questions. Totally. Oh, what's a boat? It's another boat. Yeah, I bet you thought you were just down there on the shore, but no, that was my amazing sound effects.
Amazing grace.
Let's keep going. Let's get solo.
Oh, yeah.
We should sing that more often.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. This is the band. Hey, guys. This is piano. Where'd that guy just... You solo, man. Thank you. That was good. That was great.
Get out of here.
Hey, look. Oh my gosh, it's Harry.
What?
Say it's tea time with Harry.
It's tea time with Harry.
Oh, there we go. Look at that.
Okay. That's where we got him.
So pretty much to wrap up this vlog, I think we'll run downstairs and
show you the
dungeon. But that'll be in like 5 seconds for you. 5, 4.
Dungeon!
We're on the trail. Wild grenades are driving the dungeon. Alright, follow us. Give them their fight. Shh. You stay close to all they won't notice you. Keep the protected glass.
Sorry, Travis.
I'm here. I know where it's about, but seriously, this is still very dangerous, even for very dangerous.
Great A, great first one.
It's a teacher! Run!
So yeah, to conclude the vlog, what was your favorite school year? Answer in or comment below, and subscribe, like it, tell your friends about us. Thank you. Dubz out.